Hi everyone. This patient came with complaints of wide discharge. On transabdominal scan, the cervix was bulky. So we did a transvaginal scan where we can see a large mass within the posterior wall of the cervix, posterior lip of the cervix. This is the mass within the posterior lip of the cervix and where there is obvious internal vascularity. So this is the mass where the posterior lip of the cervix is hypoechoic, and hypoechoic mass is noted within the posterior lip of the cervix.